I'm Mitch Peele.
I'm Paul Sherman.
Paul, we've talked in the past about this WOTUS rule EPA is proposing that change the definition under the Clean Water Act of what is considered waters of the U.S. And we've also talked about the events that led to where we are today. And today we're on a farm and we're looking at some examples of some areas that this rule is going to impact on a normal farming operation. What are we looking at here?
Well, today we're on a what we would consider a typical North Carolina farm. We've got pastures behind us. We've got row crop fields all around us. This is a drainage area in the middle of the farm. This is what would normally be a dry ditch. Today it's a slightly wet on the bottom, and that's about it. It doesn't run water all the time. Just anytime it rains, it's going to drain part of the farm. Several miles away, eventually it ties into what we would call a navigable water that would currently be under federal jurisdiction. But the proposed rule changing the definition, because of this is it's got a defined bottom and it has water in it from time to time and it's eventually connected, this would now be under federal jurisdiction. It would meet the definition of a water in the United States. And so the farmer would need a permit to do any kind of normal farming activity in these areas.
We've had a lot of rain in the past few days here, and normally this would be dry, as you said, and so it's a little unusual for today. So this is really going to affect a lot of farmers in North Carolina and really nationwide. Any farm that has ditches running through it could be potentially included in this new expansion rule that EPA is proposing.
Certainly.
Go to the website today, ditchtherule.fb.org, and send your comments to EPA asking them to ditch the rule.